It's okay, girl. Yeah. There, girl. Yep. Okay, there. Yep. Yeah. Easy, girl. Yep. Easy, easy.
Goddamn, shine them in the mirror. Tell me this map will have treasure. Juniper and boiled Satan, you scared me.
Boiled Satan? Yeah, I get that a lot. So, what's that you got there?
You ain't interested in no scrap paper. It's nothing. Just something for wiping and sniffing in the night. Yeah. Well, I got to go now.
This is as nice as I'm gonna ask. Hand it over. Now.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Ain't...
shit. You idiot. Went home.
I didn't expect to run into no one out here.
Funny how far a man's debts will follow him. You got some money for me, boy? I seen your name in our ledger.
You're with the German? Look, I got it for you. It's just, I don't got it yet. It's up in them hills.
You panning for it?
Hunting it. I tracked this cougar. It's rare. Lily white coat, the pelt will more than cover what I owe.
If I'm skinning anything, I'm skinning you, boy.
Please, I'm out of work. It's the only way you'll get paid, and all the hard work's already done.
Fine. Move.
We'll, need our horses. It's, quite a trip.
Yeah.
This den's a ways, so, mount up. You got your mount?
Come on, girl. All right, drive, boy. Let's get where we're going. Drive!
Okay, follow me.
Drive!
I'm driving.
Make me come out here, make me chase all over this goddamn mountain.
Hey, you knew it was a risk.
I didn't know nothing. Your name's all I knew.
Well, the German-speaking fella then, Mr. Strauss, he knew my work situation was precarious. That this whole thing was a risky venture.
Wait, risky? I'm at risk now? Are you threatening me, Winton Holmes?
I ain't. No, certainly not. Sir, I'm merely stating a man without a job, with limited prospects, at those rates, what are you stopping for? Repayment was by no means guaranteed. I said I'd do my best, and I did.
You're continuing to annoy me.
We're going right here, up the stream.
Hey, how about this then? I guarantee repayment. Cause I'm gonna get that money out of you. If I gotta squeeze you like a lemon, it's coming out.
Yeah, of course. We're onto it now, okay? We're onto it now. The cash is in that cougar, mister. Sure as pumpkins ain't cauliflowers, the cash is in that cougar.
It better be, or I'll turn you into a goddamn cauliflower.
Up here. We ain't too far now. What I know about cats, this one's rare as hen's teeth. I mean, you ever seen an alabaster wildcat?
Big thing about cougars is they see you, not the other way around.
That may be, but you'd see this one. I've been hunting with my pa. Shot all kinds of cats. Never one like this. In another life, I'd have sought my fortune outdoors. Not in the hot, stinking belly of a tar pit.
I ain't interested in your regrets or your life story, Mr. Holmes. Just your damn money. Drive. Easy there, girl.
This is it. Her den. We should leave the horses. Easy.
Show me.
You'll see her soon. Quiet now. Won't be able to miss her shining in the dark. You hear that? There's a cougar in here. And I bet she's white as virgin cotton. The tunnel diverges up here. I'll take the left, you go right, and we'll see if we don't converge down a ways. And look out for her.
Yeah, yeah. Thank you.
Mess around with me, boy.
There's a corpse down here. An old one. Another body. How much is this cougar eat? She got him. Crap. Damn dead deader.
You're meant to be going the other way.
Holmes!
mess around with me, boy.
She got it. Crap. Damn dead deader.
What? That'll be rare.
Get out of here, horse. Your man ain't coming. Let's go, girl.
What? That'll be rare.
out of here, horse. Your man ain't coming. Get!
Done good, girl.
What can I do for you?
Will you get out of the way?
Thank you. Really.
Done. Thanks again.
Rest up here, girl.
Welcome to our fair city. Citizens, enjoy yourselves. Visitors, amuse yourselves. We are a simple mountain town for people who believe in a better, wiser, kinder America. Welcome to Strawberry, my friends. And to those that live here, stay here. We're a fine town for fine people. An oasis of culture.
You arrange the bath for me to wash.
All right, head on over there.
American ingenuity.
How about letting me take over here?
I'm all right, thanks.
All right, suit yourself, darling.
Hmm.
room upstairs, if the hotel's full. I'm here if you need anything. Come on.
You all right, girl? Slow up now. Okay, my girl.
Easy, whoa. You done good, girl. Yep.
Hey, Arthur. Good to see you.
Why? You want rescuing again, do you?
No. I got a plan to make it up to you.
A plan like the Blackwater Ferry job, or like you going off scouting and ending up in jail?
Dutch said you was a big shadow cast by a tiny tree.
I don't even know what that means.
I thought you was a tough boy. Not one of those gentlemen trying to protect his riding clothes.
Well, I just know whenever things get real, you turn yellow and lose your head.
Yellow?
Sure seems that way.
So I guess you won't be riding with me to rob the banking coach comes about this time into Strawberry. I heard one of the O'Driscoll boys yapping about it while I was inside.
You and me? Do a robbery?
That's what I said, didn't I?
After you.
Come on. I know an overlook where we can watch for them coming in.
Hey there, girl. What are you doing anyway, camping out here like some crazy hermit?
Can't exactly stay in town now, can I? Like I told you, I ain't going back to Dodge without a peace offering.
So what's the deal with this coach?
What do you mean? Comes through about this time every day, like I said, the end.
I mean, how many men, guns, riders?
Nothing serious. It'll be fine.
I heard the bank's been hiring every trigger man they can get of late. The meaner, the better.
You worry too much.
Forgive me if I ain't wholly faithful in something an O'Driscoll told you when you was half drunk in a jail cell.
He kept yapping about it, saying how they've been hitting it on the regular. That's a good lead in my book.
Damn, O'Driscolls are everywhere now.
Bastards got a hold of most of Big Valley. Heard they took over some big ranch north of here.
How the hell you and Lenny end up down here, anyway?
Oh, you know how it is? Few loose ends. Drink here, drink there.
What loose ends?
Nothing that needs to concern you. I always pay my share.
It concerns me when you put us in danger and we don't realize till it's too late. Like that move you pulled in Strawberry, making me kill half the town just for your precious guns.
Precious they are. You need to roll a little looser, Morgan.
Looser? I seen you come full undone more than once now, and you only been running with us a few months.
Are we gonna rob this coach or bicker about it? What's done is done.
Guess we're robbing it.
Then let's do it. Easy. All right, this is the spot. Hold up on this ridge. Whoa! They should be here in a little bit. Hold tight.
Which way will they be coming in?
Should be from over there. We need to hit them fast before they get into town.
Just don't lose your head this time.
Of course, tough guy. They should be here any minute. Look, there they are. Right on time. Get covered up. Come on! Ride! Here!
Your face covered now. It's just you and me, sweetheart. Are you getting on? How long does it take?
Next time, I'll leave you in the dust.
Hoping there won't be a next time.
You don't mean...
Yeah! Baylock! Come on, boy!
Here. Fine new rifle, too. You go, Arthur. From me to you. That's more your style than mine.
What did I tell you?
Like licking butter off a knife.
Something like that. You don't want to just break it open here and be done with it?
Could be more than we can carry. And there might be a second crew of riders tailing.
All right, then.
Not to mention, we ride back in with a big take and a new wagon to boot. Dutch can't say we ain't pulling our weight no more, can he?
I ain't sure I trust this new act of yours one bit.
Listen,
shit! Now we're being robbed! Get across the river!
What the hell?
Come on, Arthur! Get out of there! You dumb bastards! Damn! You okay? Show him.
Why is it every job I do with you ends in a pile of dead bodies?
Since when did you have a problem killing O'Driscolls?
You've got a point.
Let's strip this coach then. It clearly ain't going nowhere now. Let's take what we can and get the hell out of here. That lock should shoot off easy enough. I'll give you the honors. On account of, well, this little mess. Come on, I'm happy to do it myself. That should do it.
Come on, let's see if all this was worth it.
All I see is you, me, a river full of dead O'Driscolls, and a lockbox. I'd say we're golden here, Morgan. Look at that. What's the cut here?
It's good. Just make sure the gang gets its piece.
Yeah, yeah. Like I said, big shadow, tiny tree.
And like I said, that still don't mean nothing. Get out of here. Go see Dutch. Make sure you ain't followed.
I know, boss. I know. It's been fun.
Okay then, girl.